Bengaluru police say this camera captured the killing of Gauri Lankesh. The outspoken journalist shot at this spot at her home.
The Bengaluru police confirmed that the CCTV footage shows a man wearing a dark clothing and what appears to be a helmet shooting the first major lead in this case.
Four CCTV cameras are there. And this, in one camera it has been caught. One person who entered the gate into the compound wall gate and he shooted.
She was shot from a close range and four empty cartridges have been recovered.
Gauri Lankesh got off the car and walked in. That's when a man around 5 feet tall wearing a helmet shoots at her. She tries to run inside and collapses. There are four CCTV cameras in this building, but the one near the garage captures all this. But unfortunately, it doesn't capture the registration number of the bike in which assailants had come. The police believe professional killers have carried out this attack and they suspect they would have carried out a recce as well. And that's the reason they are checking CCTV footage in near vicinity. They've also figured out the route Gauri Lankesh had taken from her office to her residence here. And they're checking CCTV footage in establishments along the route to figure out if these assailants had followed her. They're also scrutinizing social media posts which have rejoiced her killing. The family says she had not spoken about any threat. The police are waiting to talk to her family and friends.
She has never told to us that there is threats. This is some rumors. There was no threats to her.
Lankesh's is the second murder in the state. M.M. Kalburgi, a rationalist and an outspoken critic of communal forces, was killed in August 2015 in Dharwad. The police are looking at the similarities, both killed at the entrance of their homes, both shot by bike-borne assailants. In what appears to be a professional hit job, and the police are looking at 3 to 4 broad angles in the investigation, but right now, it's an investigation heavily banking on CCTV cameras. With Harish Upadhyay in Bengaluru, in New Delhi, Amitot Singh for NDTV.